What's up, guys? How you doing out there? Welcome to the channel Rockin' the Country. I'm Don. I'm doing a subscriber request today. Guys do it all the time. And I'm not quite sure what this is about. Of course, I have ideas in my head. But this is requested by Gary Paris for your birthday. I don't know when your birthday is. You just put a generic, please do this at some point for my birthday. So, Gary, I'm doing this for your birthday, whenever it is, was, or what have you. But I don't know the artist. I don't know the song, as far as I know. So let's find out what we're getting into. Guys do it all the time. I like to start with a punch. Putting it right back at him. That's funny. Like, that wasn't my way. Like, when I was married, I wasn't a big drinker, but I was in college. But I mean, that's when you do it, if you're going to do it. But I'm feeling guilty, and I didn't even do anything wrong. I'm feeling guilty what she's saying. I'm like, oh, shit. You look alive. You just took a long look in the mirror. There you tell go. Me, baby, I don't know when this song came out, and it's not even relevant because this is one of these songs that transports year to year, decade to decade. It's, you know, it's just the way it works, just the way it goes, political correctness notwithstanding. But this is just decency, you know, like one, I don't know. Well, one, I do want to say this, her voice, there's something in her voice. It's a beautiful voice. It's clearly a feminine voice. But the directness with which she is singing this, very, I don't want to say stern, but there's a don't mess with this, what I'm saying. I'm saying the truth, don't even try it. Don't come back at me with this other stuff that, you know, I can't do what you've been doing all these years. Like there's something in her voice that's slightly different that's like, ooh, I'm feeling it. I'm hearing it. So, yeah, I mean, what do you say? We guys have our own concerns about what you women do. You women have your concerns about what we do. But the idea of staying out extra hours and, you know, drinking and not letting her know, she's at home worried, you know. And when the shoe's on the other foot or gloves on the other hand, you know, then he's at home worried. But, you know, hey, more often than not, the guy would be worried that you're sleeping around. Women worry about that too, though. And I don't know which gender does it more. I'm guessing my gender's more guilty of that than the women's gender. But nonetheless, I guess fair is fair. And what can he say? You do this all the time. I do it once. Don't even come at me. So, Gary Paris, what a song for your birthday, man. I did not see that coming for a birthday request. So whenever your birthday is, my friend, happy birthday. And we'll leave it from there. Tip of the hat to you. And have a happy birthday and a great day to everybody else. All right, guys. See you on another video. Keep rocking the country.